A tree can grow as a crop, be harvested, enjoyed for a beautiful Christmas season, and then it turns around and goes back into the soil, and it just is a complete cycle of nature. Many local communities have recycling centers where people can bring in their Christmas tree after the season. They mulch those up, and then they use those wood chips for landscaping in local parks. So it is a totally renewable, recyclable resource. That is truly the real tree difference.